Hi guys, welcome back. Today, I'm super excited. We are gonna make a seafood tagine. We're gonna be making it with a smoky merguez sausage. So we're gonna get started with our shaved citrus salad, okay? We're gonna focus on the potatoes. We're gonna make basically twice cooked potatoes. So what we're gonna do guys is we're gonna put them in a pot. The veggies that are gonna go in our tagine here guys. Here we go. We just took out these potatoes. We're gonna crush them. So we're just gonna squeeze them to about there, right? We're gonna throw two sprigs of rosemary. So let's talk about the seafood that we have, guys. So basically, we got some nice mussels, jumbo shrimp, but we have a harissa that's on one of my recipes with the cauliflower shawarma. Check it out, you'll love it. And so what we did is we just marinated with the harissa. Now we're gonna add some artichokes, grilled marinated artichokes. Close it. This is where the magic pot starts, guys. Okay, now let's look at these potatoes, guys. These are ready to go, guys. So I'm just gonna turn off the heat for these. We're ready to plate in about 5 more minutes. I'll see you then.
Don't forget to click the link to our website to watch hundreds of recipes and exclusive videos.